King of Kings, Father to the fatherless. There I was, standing shamefully in the courtroom, surrounded by demons on my left and angels on my right. Satan, as a persecutor, putting video records on my life, and God seated on his throne with mighty gravel on his hand. I am no lawyer. Blessed on trial for things such as lying, stealing, fornication. For this was the beginning of my tribulation. Took the pain and spent 3 days in death. That was to God's eternity. This step of love is more than that you can give to a girlfriend, boyfriend, husband, wife. This man died for me. I owe him my life. Even though my life is not all that worth it, how can you ever take for granted? See, I gave my life to Christ. Suddenly people have to know. The lying, the cheating, the stealing, all I had to stop was my life had been bought. And it would be a shame to sit there and do nothing but let it rot. I'm not perfect, and the will of sin hasn't completely diminished from my life. But I believe that Jesus' words, when he died on the cross, it is finished. King of Kings, Father.